sports. It's in the game. It's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Shotgun. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Shotgun is 24, Hercules is 27. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer. Hercules, Shotgun.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go. Let's go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Shotgun. White trunks for Hercules.
Oh, nice.
Hercules with another punch.
Flying to the knee. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head. Really
threw. Oh, he's rocked here early.
Powerful jab.
That's a big hook. Ah, Joe, another strong jab. Big straight punch.
Oh!
And again! And he's back up again. Solid jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Oh, and another one. That hurt him. back up again. Oh, and another jab. Wow. Big punch. Oh, what an exchange. Big power jab.
Oh, flying knee.
Wow, another big jab scores. Oh, that hook did damage.
Nasty combinations here. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Oh, wow. Wow. He got hit. Looking to finish it.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Big straight punch. Oh, he's landing his
nice
wheel.
Nice shot. Oh. He's hurt. Oh, he's in big trouble here, Mike.
Oh. Got it. And he's back up again. Rocked him with that right hand.
There's a nice combination.
Head kick. Hard straight punch.
Oh, he's landing. Wow!
He's out cold.
My! Just like that!
Beautiful timing and execution for a knockout blow.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's see that again from another angle. Watch this again here. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rugliotta calls a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 41 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Hercules!
Hercules wins by knockout. Championship fight. Hercules is 4 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the Octagon is Herb T. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. live from the sold-out Bills.
Bam Bam.
You ready for
it? Hercules.
Ready.
And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line. Championship fight. Five-minute rounds. White trunks for Hercules. Black trunks for Bam Bam. Hercules with a kick to the midsection.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
He blocks that hook.
Jab. Nasty kick to the body lands. What a jab.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, he's landing some good shots here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Vicious combination.
Oh, stunning jab. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh.
Oh, big kick to the head.
Wow.
Oh, that caught him.
Looking for another one of those big right hands.
That's a big uppercut he just landed.
Wow.
This could be it. Vicious shot to the body.
Combination.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Strong jab. Oh, just missed with that overhand.
Huge kick to the body.
Man, he just missed. Solid shot to the body. Hercules with a good right kick to the midsection. Overhand right, swing and a miss.
Straight punch gets through.
He was set up perfectly to block that hook.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. Those kicks to the body are doing serious damage.
Joe, that was well done blocking the punch. Big front kick landed.
To the face.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Oh, big right hand. Trying to finish it right here.
Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker.
Wow. They are on their feet.
Here's a perfect head kick.
You like cheating, scum.
And here's a black cheating scum shot that almost ends this fight. Here we see a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
Hey, look at me. Look at me. You okay? You okay? Have a seat. Listen. All right. Hey, we all take shots, okay? All right. Listen. Coming out. He's going to come out wild. I need you to move. Keep moving.
The beautiful Ariani.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. And there's a nice straight by Bam Bam.
Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skill. And there's another roundhouse kick. Joe, one of the storylines coming into this fight was, would he be able to land the body kick? The answer is yes. Joe, strong right-left combo by Hercules.
Oh, nice body kick.
He continues to score with his strikes. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes landed. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots. Hercules has really put up.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, he's in big trouble. Solid right hand.
Oh, he is just teeing off here.